Okay, now I'm gonna show you how to apply eye medication to a dog. So you're gonna unscrew your cap and you're gonna make sure that you don't touch the applicator tip to the eye. You wanna hold the eyelid open and just apply a quarter of a strip and then close their eye so that it can dissolve in their eye.